a star piece.
Ready to finish your tour of the factory, huh? Alright, then how about a little demonstration? Yo, Smithy, stop making those things I handle with a star piece. So your Mario looks like you're gonna have a little dispute over the star. Just hand it over and get out of my castle. My mind, we're a little touchy today, aren't we? You know, I'm actually going quite fond of this place. Please don't make us go through anymore. Just hand, give us the star now. Better yet, why don't you give me your stars? That way I can easily conquer this world. Then we can get rid of all wishes and create a world filled with weapons. Over here now, crush you all. Here he is, Smithy. Come on, Smithy. You were so worked up thinking your blood pressure. We just built this yesterday and the foundation is very weak. Stop shaking the floor. I'm utterly annoying. What the heck? that season, I would have never been so wrong. This time, I'll show you the real form. I'll show you my true power. And I'll teach you respect, and I'll show you my revenge. That was stupid. What kind of thing? bunny in my head. Oh, you beat him. Finally got him. Send the last one way up high. Back to Star Road. That was it. Gino was back with them. So then it was Dolls. Probably wondering where Mario went. Yoshi and all those guys. Croc is on Yoshi Island. Racing for cookies. Tina and Booster getting married. She flew off to get married to Valentine, to Booster. Of course, the star is still doing his little dance. Yeah. Johnny is just looking over the horizon at the sunset. sunset. Balo finally became a prince again. Took his rightful place next to Mom and Pop. Took one big picture. There's Bellamy, Punch, Johnny, Croc, Jinx. I'm surprised Culex wasn't in there. It is Super Mario RPG. Since 1976, based on the work of the original development staff. There it is.